Buongiorno everybody. I'm here in Bologna today at Ristorante Dannello al Monte Grappa. We are here in Via Monte Grappa and we are going to have some traditional Bolognese food and I can't wait. We've got lasagna and tortellini and all kinds of delicious yummy things and it smells really good inside. So let's go in, have a look around and then have a delicious lunch together. On me. I just sat down and we have mortadella, insalata al funghi, insalata al porcini, so porcini salad and bologna here in Bologna. And then we also have salami, which I believe is normal. So let's take a bite of this mortadella first. Ooh, that's the best mortadella I've ever had. Oh my god, that's delicious. Okay, let's try this porcini salad, which has celery in it. Wow, so fresh. So fresh, so face. Oh god, that tastes so good. It tastes like Christmas. Let's try salami. Wow. Everything is delicious. Okay. And then the waiter just brought over a bottle of Chianti, San Felice 2017, and it is 13% alcohol, which is pretty low for Chianti. And since I was just in Chianti, I'll be interested to see how this compares. Not bad. Nice body. Okay, so these are our starters. Let's see how the first course is gonna look. Allora, we have got our lasagna verdi, which is lasagna, looks like normal lasagna with spinach and green pasta. So let's take a bite. Oh my god. Oh, that's the best lasagna I've had since I've been in Italy. Oh wow, it's so good. Mm. And the pasta is crunchy and cheesy. Wow, that's phenomenally good. Okay, our tagliatelle di bolognese has just arrived. Tagliatelle bolognese. So this is authentic. This is right straight from here in Bologna. And we are gonna go like this. Ooh. Wow. That's so yummy. Allora. Our risotto al funghi has arrived and we're gonna take a bite of this because it smells and looks delicious. I can't wait to taste this. The risotto is al dente. It has a sweet flavor to it. Wow. Okay, it's a cross between this and lasagna, honestly. This has a very particular flavor to it. It's absolutely delicious. Okay, this looks incredible. Cotolette alla bolognese with mashed potatoes and spinach on the side. It smells amazing. That is absolutely delicious. Now let's try these mashed potatoes. Creamy. Let's try this grilled scampi. Aspetta, questo è scampi? Scampi. I'm not even sure how to eat this. Wow. We have fried potatoes, like fried patate. Those are incredible. Really though, this meat is out of this world. The first dessert we're gonna try is charlotto. It has, this is called
Charlotte.
It's
cream, zabaione.
Che cos'è zabaione?
Zabaione è fatto con l'uovo, mi dica.
Okay, so it's like a cream, zabaione.
And hot chocolate on the top.
Sugar with the hot fudge on top.
Yeah, and you have the biscuit with a kermes. So kermes is a liqueur.
Okay, so a biscuit with liqueur inside.
Yes.
E questa panna cotta con frutti di biscuit.
Mixed by the
soup. Perfetto, grazie mille.
Un liquore, poco liquore.
Okay, with very little liqueur.
Okay.
Okay. Okay. Okay. Meglio per lui, dai. So let's try this. It's like a sponge cake. And then we have panna cotta with wild fruits. That's delicious. Wow. All right, so I am ready to leave the restaurant. I've had a fabulous, fabulous lunch today. Oh my God, I am so full. I don't think I need to eat for the next week and a half. I've eaten everything possible off the menu. I had three different primis. I had the meat, and I had antipasti, and I had dessert. Oh my God, I'm gonna explode. But this is one of the reasons they call it fat Bologna, because you get fat living here. Had a fabulous time. When you stop in here at the Ristorante da Nello, make sure to let them know that Lisa sent you. And until next time, everybody, don't get lost without me.